and gone. So it paid off. It had to go either way. And the battle has been won by Richardson. It was a very good over, I told you, and that was getting a bit frustrating for Aisha. She just couldn't hit the ball to her liking, and eventually she's yorked herself.
Yeah, that's what I was scared of. She will lose. It kept low. The idea was right. She wanted to go with that long on. It just kept low for Aisha Naseem. Scored 5. It's 53 for 3.